Let's make this jerk mushroom ackee burger.
Cheers.
That's
hope.
11 out of 10.
I swear.
Start off by getting your mushrooms into a bowl, then marinate with jerk paste until fully coated.
Dredge the mushrooms in your wet and dry batters, then we're ready to fry. Cook until golden and crispy on both sides.
For the ackee spread, saute some onion and bell pepper, then add your ackee with some seasoning, coconut milk, then cook until soft and creamy.
Then we can assemble our burger.
Vegan mayo.
The oyster mushroom.
Jerk sauce.
That looks good. The tomatoes.
A bit of lettuce.
The ackee.
A few pickles.
And the jerk sauce.
Wait, that's actually so good.
Oh my god, messiest burger ever.
But the best one. Hey, are you hungry?